the huge strokes. Kayakers love to say tip to tail, so you're bringing your blade all the way up to the tip of the boat and all the way back. There's a thing called a secondary buoyancy on these boats, which is, you can see how the boats have a bit of a wow up them. That means the more I go over, the more surface area is in the water, therefore it becomes more buoyant, so it actually starts to resist me. So it will wiggle, but you're not going over. Oh yeah, goodbye. Oh, I need a kayak. I need a kayak. Time of year, because we don't, even though it's ocean, right, we don't get much of a churn in here, which is why we kayak in here, because it's so safe. So the salt, the fresh water sits on the top and the salty water is underneath, so we get this really neat environment for the flora and fauna. We get loons and we get ornamental ducks and stuff, yet then you get like seabirds as well. Kind of neat. Baby, they're adults. They're shore crabs. They're shore crabs.
They're cute.
They love the bungee jump. Ready?
No. No. No.
Whee! He's just telling all his friends. You have that. Oh, look at him. He's like Arnold Schwarzenegger crab. Come here. Look at him. He's like Popeye the sailor. Really? No, the other way. Don't go up my arm.